People on social media sites like Facebook are friends with people at work. As soon as that happens, things that are said are no longer purely private because they get back to the employer in many ways.
The lines have now been blurred. There is no distinction between the four walls of the workplace and this workplace that has gone beyond the borders.
The American Law Journal with attorney Christopher Naughton on WFMZ-TV Channel 69.